Hello and welcome to a video episode we're playing Volvo, the game. I'm not sure why a car company has a game. This game was free a while ago, so I doubt it. It's... I don't know what resolution it is, but it's very low resolution. There's no actual filter to change my view options. There's no video settings in here. Give the visual settings, the settings. There's no graphic details, not the actual resolution. Let's have a go. Actually playing this, we've got two places we can race. Let's start with the first one. What car do we want? So we've got seven cars. Let's go to 850. Why not? Car info. Let's continue with this. There's only one option for driver, I don't know why even that's it's choosing him. That's his try numbers for the moment. Played this before. Of course it doesn't have ads in it. Game is gates where I got the game from. I don't think it's available anymore, but if it was my bonus. How is this game running on such a small game and running off an SSD? It should explode instantly. Unless maybe they're deliberately slowing it down and forgot that's put a timer just so they can show the ads for longer. Next. This doesn't look too terrible. Just enter to continue. Okay, so arrow keys. Nice. Change that kind of view. Use arrow keys then. This we've got using the fire head. So it's sort of taken back over again. We were looking like top half, now we're not. Hopefully there's no damage in this game. Maybe span out. Yeah. Maybe we span out. So we start, maybe we can. The LED even on the dash panel isn't even legible, it's just that whatever. I think it's just fuel and speed, but I think should just give you the option to use a high resolution. Been warned. Definitely not gonna actually do anything with this, but they have to penalize me. Dead last now. Definitely not very good at racing the end. So neat. He's doing the first half. I feel that we're coming to his second half now. So, this is much harder it is for me. I think he's going to try and go at full speed the entire time. is actually slowing down for corners, it would be much quicker. Actually, Tilly was doing it, possibly. Giveaway game, so I don't have to put too much effort into let my effect everything. So let's do that actually, it's not the east side, let's play the other map. Place. Gothenburg. Let's go with the car this time. I'll do get different drivers and shoes. Right, the driving map is where ultimately the one controlling it. Start session. Drag it like a boost base bullet. Okay, first wave left. And are we already lost? I didn't even realize we were playing this map that time. This is the one person behind us. Probably too straight still. Good enough, at least. Was it some people already on their second lap? Ooh, we've got here a barrier. Oh, so we're in last place up now. Oh, we're in last place! Second lap. Is there any way we can like do here? Is that viable? What's the like speedruns for this thing?
Flag first warning, move
over. Can I not get through here? There's an invisible wall here to stop me. Maybe that doesn't work at all. Stuck in here. It's 5 laps. Wait a minute. I'm going the right way, I think. I don't think we'll fight this time.
Flag first warning, over.
That was just convenient accident. Okay, let's go back to the menu. Let's go out of that. I'm going to see if we can see if we edit any of the files from Volvo the game. Where would the see open files? Volvo. What was the company called at the start? Let's just look where the file is. Volvo the game. Open file location. Symbin, that was the company, so config, exe. Can we change anything there? Resolution, so we can choose resolution. 32-bit, 1920x1080, let's fix that. Game data. Unless you need to launch Volvo. See if we get some better quality graphics. You guys actually have to go through the credits ahead of this. Okay, that's better now. Try to fix this. This is huge now. It's not cropped, is it? Oh, that's not. If you can go into edit, transform, and we'll set this up. That's a bit too big. There we go, nice and centered. And we'll have another games, but let's see what I've got in the game data folder. Locations. There's a bunch of files for 3D dudes, for their characters. What's this? It's good to know if he messed himself up by just flipping those. But anyway, let's have a go. There's nothing like super obvious to edit, like a config file, I can see at least. But this is playing normally. Good place. Gothenburg. Sweet. Let's go for Volvo. Can you? Any idea for this? Oh, we only start from 80. Yeah, again, it's in there. 1, 2 laps, please. Okay. And my points. Right there, that. It'll just start like this. This looks much better now. That's in high resolution. Run over the first first turn. Let's see if we can catch up. Definitely off this switch right here. This still working in one person. Big noise up in the wall. Speeding up. And same spot again. Are we stuck at this time? No. Good. And we're in the off place again. Just change genres to something like racing next. This is not going very well at all. You see guy standing in that corner. Oh, so now that we're high resolution, we can actually read the display panel, but I don't know why they didn't make it so we can just change it in the options head to like the actual specific file in the actual directory that games into the game file. And we're finished. Why do all the cars say number one? Why are they all exactly the same? Same person inside everything. I don't think that's supposed to be like that at all. And everyone is Stephen Odell. Max Tastavir, which is probably why all the cars are number one. They're all the same person. Yeah, a bunch of Stephen Odell's, Nola, and me at the bottom. Let's go to the menu. I might actually see if I can kind of glitch this out. So, Gothenburg, no, it's foreign. They were Gothenburg. So why is there something called army ship in the files? What is this army ship? So let's start generating names of textures. Item 01. Let's see what happens if we do that. Let's click Gothenburg again. Basically like a casual race. Yes, that's what I have to do, button load. I have to do as much time as possible, so I don't explore, see if we've broken. Race, not race. Enter. This tile of grass that we can do. The tiles of the side grass. Okay, let's go to the side grass, see if I can break those. So we're stuck here. Goodness. The side grass is definitely looking great. Let's go abandon race in menu. So I assume in the core tires. Not in the shared file actually. Could it be got that? I remember. Seated. Clear. This one over there. None of these following making sense to me at least. Also, if he... Are there any tires? T-wall, that might be T-wall. I need these two. Let's try to load the game. But this crash had even with like half the assets. Yeah, so it crashes, so we definitely can't do that. Levels, so we have to at least have a model in all those places. Model, we have a JT part of that. The textures as they are, they're just models. That's the smallest file that is here. This is. Let's go with factor of 3. We'll just pick a bunch of those. We're getting walls. Fence. One is just called fence is the largest little bit of that. It's been on this one's a fence. And T wall. T-ball. Good with that one as well. And now we can launch the game. But this is going to hopefully work this time. Yeah, go log into everything, click this. Hopefully works what I'm trying to do. So yeah, hopefully it doesn't crash this time. It'd be great, hopefully those assets are natural. So it looks like it is working, but we still have the banner on the side. So the fences. Or something else. Maybe if we don't go completely through there, we can still explore. Even some of these are like the final of the assets of gold. I So there was 25 files called Guardrail, GRDR, with different numbers at the end. I've replaced all those numbers with the smallest model file I can find this, so hopefully the Guardrail should all be gone now. Took me a while, I thought a barricade wall and saw something, but I thought, oh, Guardrail, then GRDR. So we should be able to play now. And we should have all these barriers gone. Let's start the session. I'm going to be really upset if this crashes. Nice. Yes, it worked. There's no barriers there. It's, I think the water that you can see there is because of what I did earlier with trying to delete. So I'm going to start there. There's this one. That's so unfair on me. Just trying to do normal race. I'm find someone else to grab it. That is a that bad kind of thing. Yeah. We'll do a 5 laps to go down. Yeah. We'll be stuck with inside like any sort of models. But giving you a weird thing. I think I mentioned you there being boats a pile. Okay. You can go. No, you can't. It's giving you a model, so it's still an invisible wall. Okay. What do you always do with standing up here now? Some cans or a Volvo? We died there, it seems like they're hidden. Let's see. Wait, where's he gone? He's back there. There he is.
Flag first warning, move over.
Looks like he's too slow, isn't he?
Flag first warning, move over. Blue flag first warning, move over.
Flag first warning. Yeah, I know the control is stopped. I'm just gonna use the wall here as well. Is there no kind of bang? Just kind of like, I can't find the change, so this change looks like it's down. Ooh, it's definitely out. Looks like we are. I'm going to ramp to get out of here. It says for a bit moving. It's 12 to 15. Probably an hour, but obviously I'm not going anywhere.
Blue flag first warning. Move over. Blue flag first warning. Move over.
Just try to get as much chaos as possible.
Flag first warning, move over.
almost back where we started. Put the pit, like this is here. Let's have another look to see if there's any files that we can delete. What is hat files like? Thick is like a video file, isn't it? Oh. AWA hacks, let's copy those over to the Gothenburg. AWM hat. Let's see what happens if we change those files. Okay, let's try reloading the game. Restart. That really doesn't. The actual change in things are going to go. Actually restart the base. Main menu. Pictures. Open bag. Continue. Get past the watch your comments. Back stuff. So we're starting in an unusual place, looks like. It's good. But this is what I needed to do. We said we're trying to get those models to get out of the band, just at a place that the track files and stuff like that. You can see the place in the mirror. We can go over to there. The train's a bit bumpy here. That's a big boat, so we've lost. Missing that one boat. Small five and go. Is that what she's got? Small five and keep going. I can just look that up. But we'll load the game. Yeah, it's different, that's what's different, I think. Can you drive safe? Really? Wait until you stop. Please control on the track normally. I can see a bunch of the blue. We have models in the background, but we're trying to see the actual background. Who is this? I think it's still trying to improve. This is where I'm going to go. I say as pinned something. I don't know if there's going to be 12 out there. Hopefully it's kicked back. Very good shot. Yeah. Another new one. I think it's qualified. So, we'll have one more go to try to play this map. We're going to actually get checked out of sight. This is definitely not a racing game. Nothing. Really like this at all. I think we're coming to the top. Wait, I think we are. It's like kind of bumpy road, or just on the side. So, I think we are actually coming to the top. The bumps beyond the arc of the lines can get me up to it, actually. So I can get some track ready for the bumpy bits on the side and the corners. This is very sketchy spinning out like this. Jump like that? No. That's weird. Like if I'm steering to the left, the car sort of tilts to the left, and steering to the right, the whole car tilts to the right. Easiest connect this time, saying we're going 0 kilometers an hour. Wonder if we can hit from the people coming around next. That might knock us out. Back around. Can't see any of them in front of me. But it could be other than the first one coming. So I'm just going to keep that side. That is a shame. All the screens around us. Okay, so we're going to have to restart. Base. Just drive slowly, carefully. Can we zoom in on the mirror? No. Far to the side, let's get back on the course. Maybe okay. I don't know if we're going to save at least. Ooh, it's got too far. Ooh, yeah, that's bad. Kind of the corner. Okay, almost on. There we go. Okay, slow carefully. We're on the road. We sort of make out by like the skid marks. Is there still? Yeah. Okay, so we just follow this slowly and carefully. I'm gonna hit any of these buttons, I'm gonna get through it all. Unless you have to go around to kill it again. Probably bumpy. Except for the water. Ooh, well, onto the road again. Okay. So this is the one which is definitely not what it's supposed to be. Bumpy road. Bumpy. I wish we can get rid of whatever the big assets are. Oh, it's not stuck again, are we? Oh, that's unfortunate. Yeah. Here we go. Off here. Okay, so we are stuck here. Let's just look at the replay for that, see what it looks like. Replay theater. This is the most recent one. Play. Might try the other map and like delete it. We'll change the file so we can try to get the bounds as well. Monitor's car. Yeah, let's see what it looks like. Yeah, we definitely can't do that. Yeah, that's definitely gonna work. So we have to do like the car cameras. Ooh, how far can we zoom out? Yeah, this definitely looks like a proper 5-minute experience. That looks like the van is flat. Natural course. And they can just fight for the buildings. We can't. We bounced off them. That's so unfair. What this game so hard was. Ooh, this side of a boat. And the other side of a boat. Let's go to the actual. Nope, that's still evoking. With just the water. Now there's the traffic underwater. Going to some more boats. The other thing is still no good. Oh, getting around to the second time, because where I tie a stack over. Yeah, that first time. Okay, let's get out of there. And let's go back into here. Oh, we cleaned out the file simply. Let's go to the cycle bin. There's the hat and the AAW, I believe. We can take those. The cycle bin. See, it doesn't mind. Let's not bad. It should be 8-1 completion time or something like that. Apparently not. Let's even look at the stuff that's already in the back here. J-car, whatever. So the ones we don't want, the AW, is 353-2280. 353-2280. So these ones going to restore. So we should be good to launch it now, so quick pace. Let's shake up. 3, 2. Start session. Yeah, so we're starting out here in the awesome houses. Start the race. It's a small house. Okay, let's see how this goes. Don't give it on the right as well. That's thinking of all the bad thoughts. You? Apparently not. Is it kind of cheating if it just goes like that? You can walk on the track. That was a big cut. Hopefully that came out. I don't know if I'll go through to the orange cards or something. I haven't had a cut myself that time. We've got a proper set. A lot of stuff here, so yeah, let's not do that. What did I do? How do I get to this? What have I done? I can't get out of here. Oh no, that is in this. Tab isn't working. Let's force fit the game and let's restart. Oh, that is not really, that's not working either. Control shift escape, let's connect task manager. That's not working either. Is task manager not open on top? Oh no. Close? That's not working. Move to shows me on an old desktop. Oh, that's not on it. Oh, I mean, this is terrible. Also four. It's four W, no? No, there is a fourth thing. Do I have to restart the computer? That's not what I want to do. Move to new desktop. Okay, hopefully that works. That works apparently. Move it to new desktop, move it to there, which is Windows 10 apparently. The big game they don't want is on there. Ball notes for me, let's close that down. And now let's launch another copy of Volvo. Volvo. Volvo, big game. It's loading. Wait, I need to get the game. Shaper. Okay, let's start. Let's see if we check and see. Yep, we are. We are capturing this video. Oh wait, we were doing... Wait. What do we have? Visual settings, other settings, for all of this is all stuff as before. Race. Just what we want. Building our own place to play again. Don't get disqualified for that one, really? It got worse before. Let's start this race. I think the first time I've cut right through the middle. As long as I go through the first checkpoint, I'm fine. Let's go. At least I can go around everyone and get away. Let's open up the check. Keep in there, find the chart. Keep in there, find the chart. Square, no, that was an accident. I can't see the road. If they don't want me to explore, they should at least make it easy to see the road. Even if I deleted the road. Let's try to play this Ninja Jump mode. Course I'm coming back, I was on the track the whole time! That is so unfair. Race. Last attempt. Okay. This should work. I don't know if people are getting confused. This is going well. That's close. Off the track. But he's not disqualified yet. That turn. Wait, but we just slow trained ourselves. Yeah, we stood up and we go straight out of bounds. Restart session. Nice. Yeah, this is good straight out. Okay, can we drive here? No? Set this down like invisible road. So stuck here, I guess that's where I'm gonna leave it today. So consider subscribing, like, commenting, all the usual stuff. With that, I'll see you in the future. Goodbye.